Hello and welcome. My name's Lara, and thank you for joining me on this week's Gong Bath. So it's your time just to relax, restore, ready for the coming week ahead. So hope you're well and had a good week since we last were together. So I'm just going to run down with you what you may need for the session to be nice and comfortable, how what may happen to you during the session, and then how the session's going to work, and then we'll be underway. So take yourself off to a place, a space in your house, wherever you are. Find a room that's quiet, hopefully that you're not going to be disturbed. Invite anybody else along who you think may benefit, whether that be human or furry friend, ask them to join you. And just take yourself, find yourself either a comfy chair, you may want to lie on the floor, or even on your bed. So somewhere that you're going to be nice and comfortable so that you can snuggle up. So have pillows with you, have a blanket. Blankets are always good. You may feel warm at the moment, but your temperature can change during the session. So it's nice just sometimes to snuggle up. Have some earphones, headphones, or a speaker that will help the sound. And just check your volume before we start so that it's not too loud, so it doesn't make you jump once the gongs start to play. Have a drink with you, a glass of water, tea, something in case you get thirsty during the session, just to keep you hydrated. And then you've got it there for afterwards as well, so you don't have to disturb yourself straight away. You can sit and carry on relaxing and enjoying. Okay, so some of the things that may happen during the session is you may find that you cough or you sneeze. You may feel tingling, you may feel vibration. You may find your temperature changes, like we've already said. You may find that you go hot or cold. You may find that you drift in and out of different states of consciousness. So you might be present one minute, next minute you might be off somewhere else in a dreamlike state, or you might find that you go off into a deep sleep. So these are normal things that can happen during a session. You may also feel a tightness in an area, particularly if you've got a current injury or illness going on. And then also as well, sometimes past illnesses and injuries again can resurface. So you may feel that as well. If for any reason at any time you need to bring yourself back to center, bring your hands onto your belly and just focus on a really nice deep belly breath. So breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. In through your nose, out through your mouth, and just focusing your awareness onto your breath. So you're going to hear a couple of strikes on the singing bowl, and that's just to let you know that we've started and that the session is underway. The gongs will then play for the longest period of time, and once they've finished, you'll hear various other different sounds, and they're just there to help to ground you. There'll be a short period of silence. And then once that's finished, I'll talk you back into the space, into the room, and that's when we finished the session. So all you need to do is just finish making yourself comfy, relax, settle down, and then just allow the sounds to become part of you, or move through you, around you, and just allow any external sounds just to blend in. And just breathing in, so taking the breath in through your nose and just breathing out through your mouth. Let out a nice sigh. And again, take a nice deep breath in through your nose and let out a nice gentle sigh through your mouth. And then this time as you breathe in, just squeezing your shoulders up towards your ears. And then as you breathe out, again, a nice sigh, just relax your shoulders down. And you're just moving your bottom jaw from side to side, so just releasing your jawline. And then just softening through your face, forehead, eyes are softly closed. Relax your jawline, part your teeth, and then just releasing your tongue. And then just breathing in, breathing out. And just relaxing and releasing. So just start to bring your attention back and bring your awareness back. So just start to bring some movement back into your body. Maybe wiggle your toes and your fingers, or have a nice stretch like you're waking up from a deep sleep. Or bring your knees in towards your chest. Give yourself a nice hug and roll gently from side to side. So just something to bring that awareness, that connection back with your body. And then maybe just take a sip of your water or tea, whatever you have to hand, just to rehydrate yourself. And then you can stay relaxing in the space wherever you are. Just allow the sound to finish absorbing into your body. And whenever you feel ready, you're in your own space, so it's your own time, so you can move whenever you're ready to. So one thing I will suggest is after a gong bath is to drink plenty of fluid, so plenty of tea, water, just to keep yourself hydrated, and it helps to flush any toxins that have been broken down and released into your body. It will just help them to flush them out through of your system. And then over the next couple of days as well, just be conscious, just be aware that you've had the gong bath. So again, just keep your fluid intake up and keep yourself hydrated. So I always advocate a nice cup of tea after a gong bath with something nice to eat. So eating's a good way, it's a good process for grounding, particularly fruit, nuts, vegetables, and also chocolate, I highly recommend. And if you still don't feel quite grounded, either listen to the end sounds again, or if you're able to, pop both feet firmly planted down on the earth, so either inside or outside, and just visualize roots spreading from the soles of your feet down into the ground, down into the earth. Anyway, thank you very much for joining me for this gong bath session. So I'd just like to say, to wish you to keep well, keep happy, and I look forward to sharing again with you soon. Bye-bye, take care.